Nice. Had a good game.
Mission complete. Solid work.
GG, Joe. Had to play slow as a bitch. This is not how I even usually play, but this is the way to play the new Call of Duty. What's going on, everybody? Back to my YouTube channel. I was feeling dismotivated or whatever. Same old, same old. Been dealing with a lot of mental issues and shit. Been trying to get over it, you know. On the dolly. But I'll be alright. But I wanted to just come on here and, I guess, I don't know, talk for a few minutes while I allow my gameplay to play in the background. And y'all see me play the new game, Modern Warfare 2. While we're on this topic, if you're watching this video and you've played the game and you have the game, what y'all think about the game? Is it good? Yay? Nay? Let me know. But besides that, I just want to clear my head in this video. We're going through a lot of shit, a lot of mental battles. As I was stating before, but, you know, just trying to overcome that shit, you know? Just trying to get better every day. Trying to, I don't know. You know, just really get that money. You know, get that money, get to the next level. And, yeah, I don't know. Hopefully you see happiness on the other side, you know. I don't believe in staying depressed for years, but depression is real in terms of it coming over you and affecting you in a moment of time, you know. But when your back is against the wall, against depression, you have to, like, just fight back, you know. That's what I've been trying to do the last couple days. Been trying to fight off a lot of demons in my head that been fucking with me, you know, with my life and shit, you know. I'm not really open about my life. I don't really like talking about it. I think my life sucks, though. You know, but, and I'm not saying it because I'm, like, being negative or whatever. Like, I'm just dead ass. I've taken an overview of my life and seen where I'm at today, and I'm not happy. I'm not happy at all with who I've become so far. You know, I feel like I'm doing better, finally, you know, within the last year, but I'm 26 and it took me 25 years to finally get my shit straight, you know? So a lot of years wasted, you know? A lot of years wasted on chasing the wrong things, and now I'm just trying to make up for lost time, you know? Which sucks because it's harder to do it when you're an adult as into when you were... when I was 16. If I can go back to when I was 16 17, I still lived at my parents. I had a job. I was on the way to get a full-time job. Obviously I couldn't work a full-time job at 16 17, but I was pushing 28-30 hours at Papa John's, and I always did my thing. You know, I always played sports, I always worked, you know. But mom was, you know, she had her ways and her ways of running her house. And I was breaking, I guess, those minor rules that she didn't agree with. So it was an ultimatum, you know, not that she gave me, but I gave myself, because it's like, all right, I'm either going to keep dealing with her and living in this house with my parents and keep dealing with getting yelled at for, you know, smoking or whatever the case may be, or should I just pack up my shit and leave when I hit 18? So that's exactly what I did. I left when I was 18 and never looked back. I had to come back to my parents at some point when I was like 21 for like a month or two. because some shit happened, but that's another story for another day. But that was just for a few months, and then I got back on my feet and then, you know, moved back out again. But ever since then, you know, it's not like it's been sunshine and roses. It's been a lot of struggles. A lot of struggles throughout that time frame. You know, a lot of job loss, a lot of sleep loss, loss of sleep, whatever. A lot of hungry nights, you know. Man, life was fucked up through the ages of like 18 to 22. My life was pretty shitty, you know. I moved so many times. I lost so many jobs. You know, we get a job, lose it, get a job, quit. Get a job, lose it, get a job, quit. A lot of quitting mainly, you know, a lot of shitty jobs out there, and I wasn't gonna sit here and work a shitty job. Like, I knew my worth, you know. I've been a manager before, so I knew my worth, you know, and I wasn't gonna sit here and work some bullshit ass job. So it took me a while to find the right one, etc., etc., you know. But today, I've just been dealing with a lot of issues, you know. I want to make changes in my life, but it takes so much work to make changes in your life, you know, and it takes a long time in my end because I don't, you know, sell illegal stuff and, you know, whatever. So I can't just come up with 10 bands in 2 days, you know. I gotta do the 9 to 5, do it the legal way, wait every 2 weeks, you know, and then there's always setbacks that come in my life that push my plans by like a month or two. So something that I should have did in 3 months ends up being 6, you know. But just fighting through it, you know, just trying to fight through it. Wanted to get down here and just, I don't know, talk on the mic. I'm gonna try to upload more videos like this about just me talking about how I'm feeling, what I'm going through, whatever. I don't know. I'm at the point in life where fuck it, right? You know? Who gives a fuck? I don't have a lot of people that care about me in my life currently, so fuck it. I just post it on YouTube and yeah. I don't know. Vent to myself and to the few people that may watch this video. I'm gonna get the fuck up out of here. I'm gonna stop talking. But other than that, if you're still watching this video, which I highly doubt, but if you are, thanks for tuning in. Comment below if you're going through shit so we can, you know, I don't know, fight through together and hopefully make it to the end. Till next time.